I don't know if anybody's watching, but hello, hello, I'm glad you're here, you're getting some cocoa,
no wait,
not, I think it's Cocoa Puffs,
no, not Cocoa Puffs, Cocoa Pebbles.
I hate how it won't tell me if my any viewers are on here. Come on. Bawa ko. Cabela. Excuse me. Bella, to the seas with and la vaco American Bella. Hello, my viewer. So I have a horror story about Lyft. It's hilarious, by the way. Okay, so the other night I was heading home from work, and my mom was asleep. She said, "Call Lyft or Uber or something like that." So I was like, "Okay, I'll do Lyft." So, I go on the app, blah, 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 and it says, request the app, or request the Lyft. I push request Lyft. This old guy, ran Andy for video purposes. Nah, I'm just gonna say, hey, his name's Randy, okay? He's an old guy, and in the the person does not match the picture that it has on Lyft. Like, there's a fat old guy in the picture, and a skinny old guy pulls up, and I was like, "You lost weight?" And he's like, "No." "Why are you asking that?" I show him the picture. "Oh, I just pulled that off the internet." "What the crap?" "Okay, cool." Okay, and so out of instinct, I wanted to get home. It's midnight. And I was like, okay. And the guy before, I was like, "Why are you taking Lyft?" Blah, blah, blah. And he was like, "Always sit in the back seat and carry a knife." I was like, "I leave nowhere without a knife or a weapon." So I get in the car. We're driving. I'm like, I'm not showing this guy my house. I'm making him pull over somewhere else. So I make a park like not two blocks, probably a mile up the road. No, you're gone. You're a bully.
Delicious. I am wanting some more. Blah blah. Sorry, my voice, I cannot sing. Need job training. Better career, so get 5,000 in grants for training. Select your major here at HTTPS. Google. Alright, got a job. Thank you very much, Google. And I hate it. To the last year's way, thought I could not call it. Excuse me, sir or ma'am. To last this way, bow up. Just kidding. Sorry about my voice. Don't hate me. If anybody's in here, who do you think was gonna win? Mayweather or McGregor? Mayweather or McGregor, either one. Which one would have won? I was hoping for McGregor, but Mayweather won, which sucks. Just kidding. It happened for a reason. I'm gonna beat the brakes off you. I'm gonna rearrange his face. In the words of Conor McGregor, I'm gonna rearrange his face. Yeah, let's do it. Let's rearrange Mayweather's face. Ah, 10th round. I'm just gonna. this kid is back with brand new invention. Ice back with brand new invention. Ice, baby. Ice, baby. Stop. Collaborate and listen. I spec with the brand new invention. Stop. Collaborate and listen. I spec with the brand new invention. Good red face. No. Stop collaborating. Let's see. I spec with brand new virgin. Will it never stop?
Puppy, Titan, puppy. It's a puppy.
It's a border cereal.
Puppy. Puppy. Tiger. Oh, okay. You're good. Oh, it's a puppy.
I spec with brand new vagina. Collaborate in the sand. I spec with brand new vagina.
I'm so mad about Mayweather winning. I wish McGregor would have won.
I'm the Flash. I can be back before the camera turns. What is that? Why am I being recorded?
Hey! Somebody's here! How you doing, man? I love to get to know ya. I was just trying to play like a... I'm wanting to act. I'm trying to act, you know? So, like, give me any, like, what you want me to be, and I'll try to act it out. Let's do that. I could be an old person. I could be a little girl. Could be a little kid. Or we could talk about that Mayweather versus McGregor fight. Who did you want to win, McGregor or Mayweather?
Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on. Come on.
I'm not assuming your gender. I don't know what you are. Boy,
girl, something in between.
Or are you, do you qualify as a tech helicopter? Me, I qualify as a fire hydrant. Just kidding. I'm a man. Man, man.
Come on. I'm tired, son. What's that?
I wanna get to know ya, bruh. I wanna get to know ya. Don't hate us because they ain't us. I hate us because they ain't us.
No!
Come on, bro. Bro.
Oh, to last this way, Baba Kova, Baba Kova.
Just get back with brand new women. What is that?
No. No. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You can't do this.
Money. Just kidding. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. Don't.
You wanna see Ohana, Ohana means family. No one left behind or forgotten. Ohana, Ohana means family. Ohana.
Simba.
Here's Johnny. Here's Johnny. I'm gonna beat the holy hell out of one of you in a mini, mini, mo. Catch a tiger by its toe. If he hollers, let him go. My mother told me to pick the very best one, and you are it. Anybody moves, anybody says anything, cut the other boy's eye out and feed it to his father, and then we'll start. Kicking it like a champ. Taking it like a champ. Suck my nuts. He told me to suck his nuts. Oh, darling. Look at my dirty girl. Wow, was the joke that bad? Movie quotes of the day. I'm gonna go get Lucille. I'll be back.
Hi, I'm Negan, and I'm gonna beat the holy hell out of one of you. Here, Batman, hold my camera. Leave Batman would move. Yeah.